I came here with an expectation just to improve at golf and get better at the game. I not only did that, but I've made memories and relationships that I will carry on forever.
Just meeting so many people and getting friends with so many people from so different countries is my biggest accomplishment, because all these people are so amazing. And I remember a friend saying it's kind of a cultural shock when you come here. Same for me, because I'm from Germany. I was not working that much with Asians or spending that much time with them, even though I'm from China. But meeting all of them, it's just so great.
My golf game has improved probably about 6 strokes, 7 strokes. I'm averaging around even par. I've had some rounds under par, of course. But then again, it's not just the golf piece. I mean, you're living here. You're meeting people from all over the world. You truly are in a different culture, and you are able to experience bigger and better things, and that there's more than just golf. You know, there's friends, there's school, there's hobbies, there's other activities, and you can become the best player here while balancing that other life away from home and balancing what you're into and your hobbies and what you truly love to do. And it gives you the opportunity to find yourself, not just on the golf course, but at home as well.
I came here, I wasn't too strong, but with dedication and hard work, that helped me hit the ball further and gave me more opportunity to make birdies and eagles. And that helps you win too.
To succeed in college, I'm gonna have to play a lot better. I'm gonna have to be consistent. I'll face a lot of challenges through the way, but I think IJGA have prepared me for this physically and mentally.
I think the biggest lesson that I've learned here is that hard work really does help you achieve in life. I came here to the academy pretty shy, a little bit insecure, and I decided to focus on my work ethic, and now I've achieved so much. I'm playing Division I golf in college. I won a couple awards this year, and I'm super happy with the person that I've become.
The leadership skills I developed here and the time management skills are going to be the most important for me, because I want to lead myself to be able to accomplish my goals.
I'm proud to be going to college, D1 college, playing golf in college.
They do an excellent job of preparing us for what college athletics is going to be like. With morning workouts combined with practice, we basically do hear what people do in college.
The gym program I'm actually very proud of, and the hard work that I put in there gave me a lot of confidence with myself, not only on the golf course but off the golf course too. And the coaches and the people I've met along the way, they've all been amazing and supporting for me. So I hope to give that to other kids one day in the future.
I know I'm going to succeed at the next level because IJGA has given me the founding building blocks to be able to make myself succeed, not only in golf, but in my personal life as well. You know, I came here as a junior, this is my second year, and I've been able to find myself, like I said, not only as a golfer, but as a person, with the friends that are around me, with the coaches, the chefs, the fitness. I've truly been able to blossom into not just a girl, but a woman, someone who's going to be able to do a lot of things in the future.
Not many people get the chance of attending an academy structure like this. I'd say almost all of the students here, from my understanding, are very appreciative of their parents for giving them such an opportunity.